okay? And one of the top side guys, okay, has been told to initiate a dive. Okay? Notice the down low comes to crease, that top side guy is coming to crease. We're back on top, okay? We'll pick up action with the four up on top. Start it right from there. Again, on or off the ball, passing lanes are the most crucial thing. Pressure the ball, take away. Stop. Beautiful. Okay, we're working the ball here. We're looking to simulate a dodge from the wing to show you how it's picked up, okay? We normally play less aggressive on the wing, okay, because it opens, good, okay, because that opens the off wing lane a little too much, okay, but we will dodge if we have to, we will back up if we have to, okay. Our point of emphasis for pressure the ball is really up on top and at X. Okay, we're going to set it up again. Hopefully we can get a dodge from either the top side or X. From X. Again, we're passing the ball. Okay, we're trying to pressure the ball as much as possible. Top side guys, you got to be in, covering the crease. Okay, perfect inside row, okay, we didn't take the body because we don't have equipment on, okay? Okay, that would have been what we call a stuff, where we don't hit the guy with our shoulder, but we just kind of, stuff him with our upper body so that he can't get that inside roll.